Yo, what's up? This is D-Wag, you on set of my passenger video featuring Danny Fernandez, and you watching a One Vibe exclusive produced by Frankie and Films. If you wanna fly, let me take you for a ride. I know you gon' like it, you gon' like it. I can take you higher than a 747. Let me be your pilot, be your pilot. You can be my passenger, passenger, passenger.
Let's fly, let's go. Good through this lane, just let go. Be grown, we gone. Don't backpack, leave home. No phone, no cares. Say where we can go there. In case you haven't heard, you are now my passenger. Live fast, so fast it's blurred. But I clearly see you as I heard. Yo, making crash and burn. New page, he had his turn. So fly, we fly so high, we pass the bird.
If you wanna fly, let me take you for a ride. I know you gon' like.
Okay, what was the inspiration behind the song Passenger?
I just wanted to make a really feel-good song that you could ride to on the way to the club and get hyped and get ready to party and have a good time.
Cool. Can you tell us a little bit about your recording process of how exactly the music comes to life within the studio?
I get in the studio, I like to collaborate with various artists. I have a lot of talented artists on my label that I'm fortunate enough to be able to collaborate with. We come together, we pick the right song with the right concept, the right beat, the right lyrics, come to life with that.
Okay, were you and Danny in the same studio when the song was recorded?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. What is the concept behind the video?
I mean, Passenger is kind of like a fantasy ride. Like, imagine you with the hottest girl and the sickest ride, and just traveling all over the world, different backdrops and different sceneries.
Okay, I'm not sure if this is your first official music video that you've done.
Yes, the very first official video, and so, first official interview too.
Nice. Well, we're pretty honored for that. How does it feel? Are you nervous at all?
I mean, not really. I feel like, you know, like I was born to do it. I feel like I prepared myself. I worked hard enough to get this point. I have great people around me influencing me. So, I mean, it's like, the CP is a very home environment. I feel very comfortable here. I can kick my feet up on the couch.
Cool. When should the fans be expecting the video to be released?
Whenever the label says ready, it's all about timing. Timing is everything.
Perfect. Okay, now, this is a personal question. What does DY stand for?
DY stands for Die Young, but that was a nickname I had growing up. A lot of people take it negative, but it really means that even if it's a metaphor for life being too short, if you die at 100, it's too young. So live every day like it's your last. Don't take a day for granted.
Well, that's pretty creative. Now, I do know that your song is actually blowing up right now. How does it feel to be one of the top emerging artists on the Canadian Billboard charts?
I mean, it feels good. And any artist that are watching this right now that want to follow the dream, I say go for it. Don't let anyone or anything stand in your way. You can do anything you put your mind to.
Cool. We just spoke to Belly not too long ago, and he had all of the good things to say about you. You're actually in the studio with them, working on your debut album. How's that coming along?
I mean, B's a machine. He's a workaholic. He goes hard in the studio, but at the same time, we like to joke around, have a good time. I think that reflects in the music that we're making. And I'm very honored and blessed to have a Grammy-nominated producer, Pauly Paul, produce a record for me too with his input. From his standpoint, has helped tremendously in my growth as an artist.
I see. How's it working with Belly? Do you feel that it's more like a friendship type of thing, or is it more like a big brother?
I mean, we family, but he's been in longer than me, and he shows me the ropes a little bit. Like, he brings out the best in me when I'm around him. You know what I mean? It's like, it's natural.
I know you were on tour with Danny, and you also were on tour with Akon.
Yeah.
How was that experience?
I mean, it was great. Akon's a legend. It was an honor to share the same stage as them. Same with Danny. Amazing, like, what they do.
So I read your bio, and it seems that you were influenced by many different artists, such as Green Day, Beatles, Eminem, and Tupac. We just want to know, who influenced you the most growing up as an artist?
I think they all played a role into who I am today. Mm-hmm. And honestly, I think they're amazing artists. I just couldn't, it wouldn't be fair to pick one. They're all good.
How would you describe your style of music?
Like I said, it's very feel-good music. It's something like, you know, like life is very stressful as it is. So much drama and problems. It's nice to like have music. We can go to the club and kick back with some chicks and party and pop bottles and let it slide from it. You know what I mean?
Perfect. Now this is a very personal question. I've heard you've experienced an incident that almost left you lifeless. Can you tell us a little bit more on how that may have hindered your direction as a person and as an artist?
I don't think it really hindered it. I think it's like maybe turning a tragedy to a triumph. It made, I was taking life for granted, and once that happened, I realized it's precious to seize it every day and just go for it.
Do you mind telling us anything about the incident, or is it...
What?
Like what exactly did happen that was like that?
I was attacked. I was minding my own business in a nightclub having a good time with a lady friend out of the blue.
Cool, well, we're glad that you survived and you're here with us today.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
Cool. Now, thank
you. Hi, Mom.
So if you got all your, you know, your lady fans out there, even the dudes, and they want to hit you up, they want to say anything, how can they hit you up?
You can follow me on Twitter, IMDYOfficial, twitter.com/IMDYOfficial. You can watch music on youtube.com/DYSoFly1. You can find me on MySpace, myspace.com/DYMusic. And you can hit me up on Facebook, my fan page, Facebook, I-M-DY.
Cool, thank you.